Friends, welcome to my channel Anvi's World. If you're watching my channel for the first time, please do subscribe and support me.
In this video, we are going to know the best baby photo shoot ideas at home. My idea number one is left fur drying. And the material required for this idea are blue cloth, white cloth, green cloth, yellow color sheet, rope, dresses, and clips. Place the blue color cloth as a background so that it looks like sky. Now place the rope in the middle of the blue color cloth and arrange the dresses on the either sides of the rope. Clip the dresses with the help of clips. Now place the sun, clouds and grass. And now place the baby in the middle of the two dresses and clip her with clips. Here is a picture. Something looks like this. She is left for drying. My idea number two is baby in basket. And the materials required for this are basket, pearl chains, white color and red color. Take a white cloth as a background, place a basket on it. Now make the baby to sleep on the basket and arrange the pearls over her, something like this. And take a beautiful pictures of her. My idea number three is baby wrapped as gift. And the materials required for this are white color background sheet, white color cloth, pink color satin cloth, headband. This white color cloth is used for wrapping a baby, and pink color cloth will tie her as a bow, so that here comes our bundle of joy as a gift from God. My idea number four is music lover. The materials required for this are green color cloth, headphones. And I used green color cloth as a background. You can use any other color instead of green color. Place the headphones over her and play some CDs so that here comes our music lover. Idea number five is model. And the materials required for this are white color sheet as a background and lipstick, nail polish, hairbrush and all other makeup items, whatever you have, a hair dryer, hairbrush. With all these items, place her in the middle and spread over all the items so that the pictures look something like this. Idea number six is a little chef. And the materials required for this idea are dish drainer, vegetables, jars, tawa, fry pan, kadai. Take a white background, place all these items and let the baby sit in a dish drainer. Here is our little chef with a beautiful smile. Idea number seven is festive look. And the materials required for this idea are kite, sugarcane stalks, white spreadsheet, cotton, colors. And here comes the baby. Idea number eight is baby with teddy. We just require a teddy for this photo. Let the baby sleep and place the teddy beside her and take a beautiful picture. Idea number nine is little Krishna. Dress your kid as little Krishna. Take a beautiful pictures of her, something like this. Isn't our little Krishna looking cute? Idea number 10 is Gopika. Dress your kid as Gopika and take a beautiful pictures of her. Idea number 11 is baby with colors. Let your baby play with holy colors in a white dress so that the picture looks something like this. Idea number 12 is Bharatamata. Now dress your baby in a sari, arrange all ornaments on her, put a head crown, now give her a flag and take a beautiful picture of her. These are the few ideas I would like to share with you in this video. If you like my video, please do subscribe.